morning. Today, the neighborhood's alive with Sunday activity. We were up here on our foundation for our build site for our cabin. Yesterday, we managed to get the auger out and drilled down about 3 foot with our 15-inch auger. It was on a three-point hitch on the tractor, which saved us a lot of time. And now today, we're gonna clean out the holes. We're gonna put up our strings again, get everything set up, get the height adjustment for our sono tubes. We got water on site, we got our concrete on site, we got our mixer on site. So we're ready to go. Ready to get our foundation in before it freezes. Today was our first big frost, so it won't be long now and we'll have cold weather, frozen ground and snow. So we're trying to get her going, get the foundation up and ready. That way we can just do more logs. So come on and join us. Oh, you already shut me off. Oh, come on and join us and we'll have some fun. I'm gonna tilt her up, man. Yeah. You supposed to put anything inside here or anything? Did it say to or anything?
I can't remember. Did you ring up the instructions?
No, they're in the thing.
Huh?
No, they're in the thing.
Well, we're up here. Got our sono tube in place. So we've never tested the cement mixer. So we're just gonna put the dry gravel in and see if it'll run on that generator there. That's what we're gonna do first.
Come on.
I don't know about that. No. I don't know about that. That's only three. Let me run you over. Good job. That's only three, buddy.
Where the choke.
What's that?
Forget where the choke is.
Right here. Are this thing ready?
I think so.
You got it power on? Get the gas on? Just turn the gas on?
Yes, I did.
Yeah.
Jimmy. You're looking good, buddy. Look, oh, you put it in there.
Brush it off quick.
Today, as you can tell by the weather, no more sun today, it looks like. We overcast, we're a balmy 42 degrees, and had a little bit of rain last night, but our first sono tube did good. It's a curing over there, and we're starting the second one. We're going to do the four corners first, and then we'll do the last five when we get these done. And we'll just keep on trucking along. So, thanks for watching, and feel free to leave a comment if you would, and subscribe if you haven't already, for and put the notifications on so you'll be advised when we upload a new video. So take care, thanks again. All right, so what I'm going to do here, I got some 3/4 inch gravel in the bottom of the hole. I'm going to put the cinder block down to where the hole, so the cinder block are facing up and down, so that'll be the base. Basically it's wider, it's the 16 inches, which is wider than the 12 inch sono tubes. So when I pour the concrete will fill up the voids here and go around the bottom there of the sono tube. And that, when it hardens, it'll be like the head of a nail that's in the ground. So if any kind of frost or anything, it won't be pushing up, because it'll have the earth around the sono tube pushing down on it. So that's what the game plan is here, I should say.
gravel here. I'll get your grill.
So, looks like I did pretty good on the height there.
Real good.
Which is always, always nice. Always. So remember what we're doing here? We're gonna go like that.
Yep.
Boom, chakalaka. Jimmy, I have ideas.
All
Mom,
right.
You still got those screws?
Yes.
Okay, Dad. So we're leveled this way?
Yeah.
And let's see. And bubble is centered that way. So good. How are we doing this way?
Oh, look at that, Jimmy.
Okay. Right. So now we're going to backfill the sono tube. Not inside, but around it. Keep it good.
All right, excellent.
Yeah, you wanna hand me a shovel and I'll...
I'm gonna hand this to you, so,
okay.
So you can do the first one in case you knock it off. Knock it off plumb and level.
Thank you.
under the buckets. Under the buckets.
Put a hole in them.
Here, Liza.
Here, Liza.
All right.
To here. All right, that'll work. What's that?
This hole.
Why?
That's what I want to broke. Shear pin.
Oh yeah.
Flat tire.
Real, huh?
Well, today we woke up to 21 above. Very chilly, but clear as a bell. Today we're out here. We're gonna do two more sono tubes, and we've got one ready to go, and this is the second one, and yep. We plan on finishing the rest of them by at least the first of next week. And I also have a little thing for today from my granddaughter Selena. You live more than half your life in your brain, so make it a pretty place to live.
Sounds good. I got a few rocks in there, I think, Dad.
Mm-hmm.
Ouch! Damn it. Okay, that's the same one. Bye-bye.
I know.
Most
of
these little bastards.
Danny, where are you at? What do you think of that? The X?
Yeah.
The diagonals?
Is it perfect?
Yeah.
No, well, not the hole.
Not the hole, no.
But it's level this way, it's level that way.
Good.